Hello Green Beauty Chemist, today we are diving deep into the world of chelators, and more specifically we are shining the spotlight on a fantastic ingredient, sodium phytate. Have you heard of sodium phytate before? Maybe you've seen it in ingredient list and wonder what its role is. Well, sodium phytate is a natural chelator derived from rice, corn or wheat. Its main job to bind with metal ions that can affect the stability and appearance of cosmetic products. It's a bit like the unsung hero of the formulation world. Now, if you're thinking about where to use it in your formulation, here's the golden tip. Sodium phytate is typically used at a concentration of 0.1% in the water phase. Yes, right there. When you are prepping your water phase, that's when this magic ingredient steps in. But hey, instead of just talking about it, let's get our hands dirty and craft a refreshing facial toner that utilizes sodium phytate as a chelator. Refreshing green tea facial toner recipe. Distilled water is 96.4%, green tea extract 2%, glycerin 0.5%, sodium phytate 0.1%, preservative of your choice. According to recommended usage rate, we're going to go with 0.1%. Steps. Begin by measuring out your distilled water. Dissolve the sodium phytate into the water, ensuring it's mixed thoroughly. Once dissolved, incorporate the green tea extract. It's packed with antioxidants and will give our toner that rejuvenating feel. Add the glycerin to provide a touch of moisture and smoothness. Finish by incorporating your choice of preservative to keep your toner fresh and free from microorganisms. Blend well and you've got yourself a homemade refreshing facial toner with the power of sodium phytate. See how simple that was? And the best part, your formulation gets an added touch of stability, ensuring your creations last longer and perform better. If you found this dive into sodium phytate insightful and want more of such nugget of formulation wisdom, make sure to hit that subscribe button. And for those of you looking to truly master the art of creating retail grade beauty products, don't forget to visit stablecosmeticformulas.com. Until next time, keep formulating, keep innovating, and always stay green.